Hey girls, today I'm going to be showing you how to get some awesome free fonts. Because I know how people don't want to be stuck with just the normal boring fonts that come with your computer. This one is going to be for girly fonts, and the next video is going to be for guy fonts. Sorry boys. Okay, so let's get started. So first thing you want to do is go to whatever you use for your internet thing. I use Google Chrome. So you open up whatever one you use, and what I type in is girly fonts, and so there's tons of them, but What I pick is free girly fonts from FontSpace. FontSpace is something, it's just like a font thing that you can download free fonts that people actually made. And so how you do it is you just type in whatever, like type of font you want or whatever up there or something. And I just said girly fonts like you saw up here. And then I picked FontSpace. So you pick FontSpace, and right here it says related categories, I guess. And so then it has all these really, really cute and awesome fonts. So I'm going to show you how to download them, and they're absolutely free. So I'm going to find one that I like. I'll just get Pink Clouds for now. So you press download right here, and you can do a whole bunch of these and stuff. So I'm just gonna do a couple. And you can just like go, there's like 49 pages of them, which is awesome, I think. So I'm just gonna pick some random ones. I'll just go with these two. So then at the bottom, when you see them right here, the ones that you downloaded, you just click on it once, and then it pops up here. You click on that, preferably twice, and then this comes up with like tests and stuff about what it can sort of do and what it looks like, different sizes, and then what you do is press install right here, girls, and it doesn't take that long. And then for proof that it really does, that it really does work, I'm gonna open it up. Which one was it? June Gloom. So you go to your font thing, and I've downloaded a couple, so then you just look for it, and it actually is in that font and stuff. I like Cookie Monster and stuff, but right now I'm looking for June Gloom, the one that I just got for proof. This, see up here, you see June Gloom, so it's not a different one. And this is proof that it really was free, and I really hope that it works for you good. And the people who made these like actually like made the things like really cool, like look, and yeah, so yeah. Thank you so much for watching, and you just do that, and once again, I recommend FontSpace and stuff, and I hope you do it.
is the morning when I woke. Is I know something now I didn't before. And all I've seen since 18 hours ago, screen eyes and freckles and your smile in the back of my mind making me feel right.
Taken down and open up the doors for you.
Oh, which one was it?
Stomach is butterflies.
Whatever.
Everything has changed.